Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're still clearing out stuff in the Badlands here. The Badlands, the Wasteland. We're gonna head to this side job here. And then we got an assault in progress. We got a thievery thing here. So it's 1, 2, 3. Another assault in progress here. That's 4. Oh, did I see this one? Nope. 5. Did I see that? No. 6. And then 7. So we got 7 things to do. And then we're going to be joining Panam. So hopefully, I don't know how long the side job sometimes can take a whole episode. But let's head there and do that thing. And away we go. Oh, wow. Gangway. Who needs roads? Who needs street signs? Cyberpsycho sighting, second chances.
Hey, Raffins are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word cycle's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyberpsycho, don't kill him. At least try not to.
I know.
I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
Okay. Let's read it. Apparently it's some fresh fanatic converting Raffins in a pretty gruesome way. Watch your back. He might have military training. Witnesses claim they saw a silent old man wandering the Badlands, leaving a trail of bodies behind him. Oh boy. This is gonna be tough. Scan the area for clues. Reaver. Powered by a tuned-up engine with an armored finish. Okay, we got something over here. That looks funky there. What about this? Deceased Raffin Schiff. Cause of death. Wound from a sniper caliber round. Let's see a sniper guy. Same. Oh, we got footprints. Traces left by a person running. Tire tracks. Fresh tracks from pickup truck. Interesting. Something else over here. Yeah, I wish this wasn't at night. I'm a little spooked out right now. Truck. So is the Cyberpsycho in the pickup truck? Chasing the guy running? Another deceased Raffin Shiv. Oh. Think I found him over there. Oh no, man, it's just fire. I saw an indication, the red marker over the head. I am a little spooked. Tire tracks. Yeah, I don't like this. Tracks are continuing. Dead body over there. Colby Revenant. Equipped with a crystal dome holo projection system, extra reinforced. Sniper round here. Oh, we got more vehicles. Painting.
Who would have thought?
Whoa, I'll look at that later.
Oh, fuck.
I'm guessing over there? Oh, I'm in fire. I walked in fire. Yeah, that's smart. Why can't I see him? Are we sure he's over here? Oh, I see you. I'm in fire again? I didn't walk in fire that time. I don't have the Cyberpsycho little old meter. Zion Wylde. I can't tune in on wait. Shoot through the rock. You know, maybe that time I didn't go on fire. Or walk on fire, rather. Oh, you're moving around, aren't you? Ah, now the thing shows up. Haha! You went down the ladder, you exposed yourself. Where are you now, Mr. Zion Wylde? Is he hiding behind there? Oh, he healed himself. Look at that. I don't like that very much. Oh. Oh, he's got that. Ooh! He's got that quickness. I don't like that either. Get him. I'm gonna get a beat on the guy. Ah. Nope. Cyberware malfunction. Okay. The game crashed when I went into inventory to get the something non-lethal. Sorry about that, guys. He's got 12% right now. I'm afraid one hit will just kill him with that. Oh, he's back. I'm not gonna keep doing this. This time I died instead of crashing. Alright, let's try this one more time. We'll try for neither of us to be dead. I think I missed everything now. I didn't even need that. Oh, the fire might kill him. If the fire kills him. Yeah, sorry.
Better not miss him.
Sorry, Regina. Maybe he'll just. Is he dead dead? I have seen the light. He's moving a little, isn't he? I think he's still alive, okay. I know many of my old brothers-in-arms wander this life aimlessly, living hand-to-mouth while their souls slowly disintegrate with apathy. That is why I am writing this, to provide reassurance. Your purpose is right in front of you. You just haven't perceived it yet. Today I went through a difficult test, but I came out alive, and now my life makes sense again. It all started with a job from the VBDs. Seems straightforward at first. For an old dog like me, it's as easy as aiming and pulling the trigger. I did a quick recon, and that same day confirmed mission completion. Then something strange happened. Instead of receiving my payment, an effervescent light filled my vision, and before me appeared the guardian of the border between the living and the dead. To my friends who live in destitution, do not lose hope. The day will come when you too will be put to the test and be given a second chance as I have. Do not waste the opportunity. Once more we will fight side by side. I am now opening the path to the sacred land with sacrifices to the lower gods. Join me. Message Regina. I think he might still be alive. Hope so. Managed to incapacitate our guy named Zion Wylde. Had some burned out military grade combat implants. Plucked his victims from the raft and shiv so that lower gods would open up his passage to the sacred realm. Not sure if he prayed too hard or if those singed circuits messed with his head. Excuse me, guys, but something went seriously wrong. Maybe you'll be able to find out more. The funny thing is, you saw me. This is the third time you've seen me fight him. The first time the game crashed, the second time... Well, actually, the second time that you didn't see... I killed him with a critical headshot when he was still up on the tower. I literally shot him like 5 times and he was dead. And I'm like, he might have still been alive, but I figured he was dead. I didn't bother going up the tower, so I reloaded. And then the time after that was the third time you saw me die. And his time number 4. Looked up Zion Wylde and dug up list of military ops he took part in before dropping off the radar. Only time he pops up is getting caught urinating on City Hall. Eventually, he ended up somewhere in Pacifica doing odd jobs for old war buddies. This conversation must have happened recently. I guess we're done talking. Okay, good. Well, let's look around here a little bit. See if there's anything. I doubt we can go in these. It's obviously using them for cover. Locked. I want to go back and look at that painting. See what it says. Oh. Let me just quick save before I kill myself and have to do it again. That would be horrible. Oh. Ah! I didn't step on it! Loading last checkpoint I know would probably work, but I never trust that for some reason. I have played games where it just loaded, you know, the autosave, not the quick save. I don't know if that would happen here too, but I'd rather not load over and over again. Well, that's disarmed. So this one is armed. And then we've got one here. I didn't realize the thing would explode just from you getting near it. this on, because, yeah, we get a little experience every time. Oh, here's one. Disarm. There's one over here. Or am I just looking at the car? Yeah, I'm looking at the car. Alright, that might be all of them. So let's check out the tower he was on, if we can. Whoa! What? That is one hell of a trap. Now that surprised me. The mine was my fault. I didn't know you couldn't get near it. I thought you just couldn't step on it. This thing totally surprised me. See it now. Look at that. Now, probably not, but do I have to get the one on the other side? Oh, it's facing the ladder. How do I get to it? Surveillance camera. Aha, I see you! Clever. Very clever. Oh, what? I'm in the... I'm stuck inside the truck. I had the right idea. I should be looking up to that surveillance camera. I was trying to get high enough to target the mine or whatever it was he put on top. I didn't realize it was a camera. So let's target the camera without going... Oh, I can see that. Yeah, that one I did. And then... Stay away from the car. Are we good now? Can I save like that? Is anything gonna blast me when I come up? Problematic with this mission. There's nothing up here. There's nothing up here. Oh god. It's just if you were gonna chase him up the tower, that's what would have happened to you. I figured he might have had some goodies up there. Nope. So I wanna go back and look at that. Painting. Is it over here? I think so, yeah. Nothing's gonna kill me over here, is it? The creature depicted in the painting resembles iconography, commonly associated with the Voodoo Boys. And there, of course, yeah, snipe around. At all. Okay. That's it for the Cyberpsycho. Where's my car? All these cars are smashed up. I can't. Okay. I feel like we should do something quick because I'm kind of running out of time. So let's do a reported crime over here. Looks like we could follow a road for once. I can find it. Militech guys. I don't like them very much lately. Nope, you'll get run over. Close though. There's a subtle difference. Blood. Kill them with their own vehicle. They're trying to like take back the wasteland, the badland, whatever. Police warrant. Uh-oh. We play the system. Well, it's supposed to be a quick run just to our destination. Another crime reported. Because I came back. Well, it went away right away. Oh crap! That scared me. Whoops. Now let's go back and collect the bodies. spend more time doing this than anything else. I need some snackage. Snackage. Hot dog. It might be a crime that I'm driving around in this thing, too. Found it fair and square. Okay. Oh, that's the NCPD, actually. So where's the Militech bodies? Found the gun. And that gun. I mean, that one guy went flying. Maybe that was him. Oh, here's one of them. That was a droid. Something over there. Oh, I can't. Yeah, that's the one. Can't get that. The guy's disappeared. Alright. Hopefully there'll be no more Militech and I won't have to run over any more people. Sierra Sonora. Infantry scout. Militech.
Drop your weapon to surrender!
No, and no. I will not do that.
We have problem.
We have problem. Yeah, looks like you got the problem.
What?
Extremists must be eradicated!
This takes a while.
Contact lost!
Nope, I got contact there with your skull. What, the one who's still alive and that one my buddy's dead? Sure you will. Archive conversation, SoCal Patrol, number 1238 and 3504. South California Border Patrol, 1238 says Carter. 3504 says, okay, make it quick and clean. You went pretty far. 1238 says, she would have escaped otherwise. Be right there. What happened here? Caught who and what'd you do to her? This is why I'm not liking Militech very much. Let's, go into this. Don't want that. Stuff I can't pick up. Mostly moving, well, I'm completely moving them so that I can get to whatever's there, but most probably I can't no matter what. I want the stuff. Two things I can't get. That's frustrating. Yeah, what's going on over here, huh? Archive conversation with Madison Wilson and Dakota Smith. A whole 14 euros as well. Some shotgun ammo. Madison Wilson says, still got them on my tail. Can I get some air support? Drone or something? Dakota Smith. Oh yeah, that's our Dakota Smith. Sorry, I can't. Madison puts a question mark. Dakota says, a sandstorm's headed. What do you mean you can't? Well... Dakota says, right for you. Madison curses a lot. Dakota says, try to hide in the storm. SoCal might drop it. Madison says, sand again? Question mark. Dakota says, hello? Madison says, I'm here. Car died on me. Dakota says, the filters? No clue. Gotta run for it. Dakota. Yeah? Could be bad. Understood. Madison sends coordinates. Left the car there. Dakota says, thanks. Madison says, I don't get out of this. Deliver the stuff in the envelope. Of course. You know to who. Yeah. Good luck. I wonder what that was all about. So Madison was the one running. I wonder what was in the envelope. Guessing that's Madison. How sad. Well, can't do anything for her now. We got that assault, and then we've got... Oh, report a crime. Go to the abandoned car. I don't like sand. Well, let's do that before we sign off. So we're full circle. I guess this might be a longer episode. You know, there are some days when anything that can go wrong will. Some days you burn your toast and forget your keys. Other days, Militech comes and screws you up for losing a car in a sandstorm. Is that why? She lost a car? Merc car is that way. Items I couldn't pick up. Let's go check this out, and then we'll... This is back the way we came, right? Yeah. Guys we already killed. Wow. Punk Aramid vest and 1172 euros. Okay. So now we're done with that. Well, I don't know why we can't track this stuff sometimes. Hold up. Whoops. I had a little trouble with the map here. That was my problem, though. That was my fault in that one. I can't track this, but we'll probably do this next because it's, like, right here. Oh, whatever. It shows up here, though. Yeah, it's pretty close. Anyway, we're checking that out next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.